My heart is for the seniors. They still have a purpose. They're not done when they come to an assisted living. They still have a life to live.